Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
They were roused by the attack on Pearl Harbor. Some had setbacks and suffered the worst indignation in our history. They fought across the world. Distinguishing themselves on battlefields like Tarawa, Normandy, and Iwo Jima. Victory for them was assured with the Nazi defeat in Stalingrad and surrender of Field Marshal Paulus.
Друзья, приближается великая дата, 70-летие со дня Великой Отечественной войны. Но не проходит и дня, чтобы выжившие не вспоминали тех, кто уже не сможет насладиться миром. Дети, друзей и врагов, вытрите слезы. Ваши близкие и любимые лежат бок о бок, с нашими теперь все отдыхают на лоне Матушки России. Вспомните отца и деда, отдайте дань славе погибших во имя мира. Возведите сад памяти, как символ единства и братства. Купите цветок жизни, память о тех, кто подарил нам жизнь.
Buy a memorial flower, which will fill the Volgograd Reconciliation Garden. Honor those who perished. Each flower represents a combatant of every nation which was involved in the greatest conflict known to man. Every nation is represented by their national flower. Give the greatest generation a final salute of remembrance and reconciliation at this anniversary. Own a piece of history.